Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome firstly into the blue corner from Portsmouth, Tom Stevens. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome his opponent into the red corner, representing Willie's Gym, Raymond Bateman.
Truth is, I thought it mattered. I thought that music mattered, but does it bollocks, not compared to how people matter?
Ladies and gentlemen, before we re-announce this bout again, we had some kind sponsors tonight, and they both go to the red corner here this evening. So first one is to you, Raymond, and it says, good luck from all the family, and they say, knock him out. And the next sponsor for this bout is also for you as well, and these guys have been putting money in for the children's Christmas presents at the hospital, and they say, Raymond Bateman, from all your family, wish you the best. Please make it your last fight from your wife, or love from your wife. And also, this is on behalf of Bauman Skips. So again, a big thank you to both those sponsors tonight, and all that money going towards the hospital. Ladies and gentlemen, we will reintroduce this bout. This is 3 2-minute rounds of middleweight EBO boxing, sponsored by All Win Access. Please welcome once again a boxing out of the blue corner from Portsmouth, Tom Stevens. And across the ring, a boxing out of the red corner, representing Willie's Gym, Raymond Bateman. 3 2-minute rounds of EBO middleweight boxing. Your referee, Tony Grant. Your official timekeeper, Kim Howard. Round one.
So back to the action, middleweight action. Ray Bateman with the red gloves. Used to box as a junior out of Colchester Boxing Club back in the early 90s. Big gap. He's come back in last year or so. Against Portsmouth boxer, who failed to score a win tonight, anyone from Portsmouth, but this guy Stevens looks half decent, Southport. Yep, Bateman scores with the pressure fighting there. Nice right hook from Stevens, so this looks a well-matched contest. Yeah, scored well there, Bateman. Fast hands. For a 43-year-old. Moving quite well. Stephen's gone back to Orthodox now, so he's a switch hitter. Again, good shot from Ray Bateman. And again.
Stay
And a good right hand there, counter from Ray Bateman. Seconds, Bateman's just edging it for me. Took a good right hand there, but done enough just to nick the round for me.
Shit, I got a kid. Oh, I can sing so well. Wonder if I can say the N-word. Wait, can I really say the N-word? What up, my nigga? What up, my nigga? Big ups, my nigga. We are my nigga. You pussy ass nigga. Man, fuck y'all niggas.
Corners. 10 seconds.
Seconds away. Round two.
To be fair, Stevens is the best boxer we've seen from Portsmouth tonight. So, Bateman's got his hands full. Stevens come out. Plenty of pressure now this round. This is the best he's done. And then he took a right hand there from Bateman. Good contest. Stevens is having a go. Yeah, lovely left hook there. He's caught. He just caught him. Yeah, he's gone on his feet there, Bateman. Walked onto that left hook. Okay, referee put Stevens in the neutral corner. So as referee, he's assessed Bateman and he's let it go on. So, can Bateman weather this storm? Complaining, Stevens complaining there, but.
Lovely shot, and again.
Ray, come on!
Come on,
Ray,
he can play this, come on!
And again, through the middle.
Bateman needs to get his hands back quicker. Stevens is dangerous with those wide hooks. Bateman doesn't want to walk into another one. He's coming back there. Look at that. There you go. Game as you like. Bateman's not going to give up yet. And again, he takes two good shots there.
Carry that out and then come through me.
And again. A lovely shot again from Bateman. He's not finished. Ray's digging in.
Go on, Ray.
So, Stevens takes the round.
So how this shit turn into Freaky Friday? But we got no choice but to turn this bitch sideways. I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday.
Pictures, this is great. Ain't nobody judging cause I'm black or my controversial past. I'ma go and see a movie and relax. Hey, I'm a blood, but I can finally wear blue.
Call this mama calling
all the time. Leave
seconds.
Me the fuck alone, bitch. Wait, if I'm in Diggy Body, Breezy is who? All my daughters in school.
Seconds away.
Come on, right?
Okay, Ray needs a good last round. You can still turn this around. Needs to get them hands back quicker.
Go on, Ray, get it. Go.
Stevens, without doubt, the best Portsmouth boxer we've seen tonight, that's for sure. He's countering well. Bateman's walked onto another shot. He's weathered it. And another big left hook. And again, this Bateman's still in this. Good body shot from Bateman, straight right, and again. This is a bit around for Bateman so far. Big swings from both boxers. Referee breaks them. Bateman just needs to get their hands a bit tighter. Still in the hunt. Bateman's just nicking this last round.
Come on, man!
Just keeps his hands up away from those wild swings. Picking him off through the middle. Gets this. He might even see a draw, but I think he might. A good shot from Bateman there. Great shot. He's nicked this last round for me, and he nicked the first. Oh! Come chilled out.
Ladies and gentlemen, please raise the roof for both your warriors. Boxers, please, to the center of the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of middleweight action, we go to our official referee scorecard. Now, referee scoring the contest 28 to 27. Your winner in the red corner, Raymond Bateman. And ladies and gentlemen, go for a great contender tonight from Portsmouth, Tom Stevens. We'll have a few words with Ray when he's ready. Raymond, he put up a tough battle in that second round, but you got the first, you got the third, you got the win tonight. How are you feeling?
A bit brain damaged. No, it's good, good. Good lad, really good.
Tough, tough fight, that one.
Yeah, it's really good. Southpaw, isn't he?
And he came to win, but he didn't get the win. You got it. Business done, 2-1, bosh.
Yeah.
What would you like to say to all your family and friends who sponsored you tonight, and what would your answer be to your wife, this being your last bout here this evening?
She might be right. see what happens.
See what happens. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, what an absolute legend for EBO boxing. Please raise the roof for your winner here this evening, Raymond.